you say?
So not racist.
What does that have to do with anything?
I don't know, you've been saying it all day. Dude, it's a pretty one.
Put the hat on.
It's not a hat.
I don't know what it is. It looks like a hat. Stop using that word.
No.
Oh, what kind of look like a hat? Funny, what is it?
It's a bag.
It's a bag with a flat bottom. Or a hat if you're inventive.
It's actually
good.
A little small.
Oh, look at the toe socks. Just toe socks for ladies. These things are small as hell. Really?
There we go.
These are kind of interesting. All right. Angry Bird shirt.
Domo.
There's Domo, actually.
But he's not a robot.
This is kind of... I don't think it makes any sound, actually.
I think
cool.
He's supposed to be a blanket.
And here is the best thing in here. Hot hugs.
What are you recording for?
Hottie microwavable. Microwave this little guy and hold him.
That's for everyone.
Look how much fun they are.
Hot dog.
And then my favorite. Microwave a dog.
That's a bunny.
Microwave a bunny. Where's the dog? Oh, here it is. Hold on. Microwave a dog. That's just funny.
Yes.
Bye for now. What? Wow.
Little
dinner table.
A little Christmas tree.
Yeah, there's one little Christmas tree. Not getting to me now. Constantly doing the toilet. Why do you want me to look at the toilets?
Because they're awesome.
Yes. You with the toilets. I can't see, it's too dark. Over the edge to the market.
I think it is.
Why are you touching the bottom of it?
There's a switch. I don't know which way you're supposed to switch it.
Is that one not on or something?
Yeah, they're not on yet. But I've seen them before. Their tummies go up and down. Yeah. So it looks like they're breathing.
Like, the cat you can see pretty clearly. Oh, this guy too. Why do you care so much? Pikachu and Yoshi. It's a bag.
Yeah, but look. It goes like to wallet.
It's kind of cool, I guess.
It's pretty awesome.
Domo. Baseball chess. Actually considering buying one of these. What are you messing with?
Oh no.
SpongeBob. Look at his nose.
It's like Squidward's nose. Oh my god.
Hamburguesas.
I want it. If I give you lunch like this every day, would you eat it?
In a little thing? Possibly.
I would eat it too.
Little boxes make everything taste better.
They really do.
It's like straws. It's like their surveillance TV is freaking out. The ring girl must be here. It's like a little hamburger magnet. And it's actually squishy. It's not hard plastic. Alright, let's go. Interesting. Penguins on a crack. Look at this thing.
Gary, put it on and run around the store saying something Japanese.
Something Japanese. I get the feeling we're not supposed to go down that way. Actually, I think we can.
Sis, please stay upstairs.
Yeah. And there's a large downstairs, a little part of it.
There's another next. I can see all the weird Japanese utensils. It's like sticks and stuff.
Maybe.